New York City's chief medical examiner on Friday concluded that suicide by hanging was the cause of death for financier Jeffrey Epstein, whose body was found 7 days ago in a jail cell. The findings rebut conspiracy theories that he was murdered. Epstein, a fund manager worth hundreds of millions of dollars, was awaiting trial on sex trafficking charges. Subscribe to the channel for more news.